Hello there, chaps, and welcome to WBC Radio 1. Today we're starting off with a song by the Beatles called Obladi Oblada. Let's have a look at this one then. So we'll pass you over to John, Ringo, George, and Paul. There we go. Remember his name. So off we go. Welcome back. That was a rather beautiful song, I thought. Now, we go over... Sorry, my mic's not working properly. There we go. Now, we go on to Saturday Night's All Right by Elton John. Now, let's go over there now. Saturday... What am I saying?
Talk about
Now it's the song request time. Whoever requests a song from me first on Facebook gets it. So quickly, write what you want to hear on here, and I will play it. Two songs after the one I'm about to play, and the one after, then it's request time. So I can do any song, just tell me now, on Facebook. Quickly, we'll do it. Go on. Song requests, anyone, go on, give me song requests. Hello? I don't think anyone's there. Hello?
Hello. Hello there. Don Strathenbar.
Okay. So if you're listening, anyone out there, any song requests you would like to hear on the airwaves of your choice, it can be rude, it can be anything, quite literally. Okay. I'm gonna start the timer. Right, I'm gonna start the timer, and if no one listens or give me a request, go over that out. We made a Facebook page for WBC Radio 1. So please go ahead and like it. I'm just about to leave a link. Okay. So, on New York. So on your Facebooks now. So on your Facebooks now, you should have a link to it. Okay, so. What's everyone doing? Please write in. We really want to know. We don't. But. Any song requests, please tell me before the next song. Okay? Now back to me. So, next song is Johnny Tissolotronson with Poetry in Motion.
Take it away. Hey, Johnny, take it away. Sure thing, Harry.
When I see my baby, what do I see? Poetry. Poetry in motion. Poetry in motion. Walking by my side. Her lovely locomotion keeps my eyes open wide. Poetry in motion. See her. Never move that way. I love every movement. There's nothing I would change. She doesn't need improvements. She's much too nice to rearrange. Poetry in motion. Dancing close to me. A flower of devotion. A sway. Nothing I would change. She doesn't need improvement. She's much too nice to rearrange. Poetry in motion. All that I adore.
So, chaps, have anyone thought of the songs they might like to hear on WBC Radio 1? Please leave your comments, Facebook, Twitter, anything. We have it all. MySpace, nobody used that. So, any song requests? Come on, keep them coming. Also, have you seen the new Harry show on YouTube? It's bloody good. Returned properly from about 2 years ago. Well, so long ago. So, song request time. If no one sends a song request, we're going to be playing some shit music. Come on, we know you're listening. Don't be such twats, and don't be a bunch of pussies. If you ask for a song quest, I will do the thing from the boat that rocked. That's not it. Sorry. What?
Don't want you to do it.
What? I don't want to do it.
Do it, son. Go on. Go on.
Alright, so, the producers said I have to do it. No matter if you give a song request or not. Do I have to? Alright, I'll do it. Cunts. Alright, I'm doing it now. So, any song requests, please send them in. So we'll start the beginning. Alright.
Hello. Are you doing something naughty? Are you breaking the rules?
Because Gavin's back and he's doing a whole load of songs. Yeah. Right, big shout out to Will Honey. Mate, what song would you like played on this show? The gay ones? It's funny when I say them, you see. Any song requests, as I said, please, just tell me. By the way, this is live. Would you, do you have any song requests? Song quest, chaps, is a very important thing. Do you have a song request, Will? Will?
Will, you twat.
Wait.
Oi, wanker, you have a song request?
No, I don't, Doris. Oi! Reginald, I always have to put my bits over there.
I only really put it over there because you're a fat bitch.
Okay, so Will, if you have a song request, please tell us, or tell the producers, normally me, whether you want a song played. So here's a quick song, just to make all of you have a bit of a chuckle. It's the You Are a Beep song. And I wanna hear your messages on Facebook. Now I'm going to continue with my beer for the next 30 seconds. So please tell me whether you find this song funny or not. I'm a bit drunk. That's when my speech is slurred. Okay.
You are a cunt. You are a cunt. Nobody likes you, cause you are a cunt. You are a cunt. You are a cunt. Fuck off and die, you useless cunt.
guys, when you leave that song, please tell me on Spreaker or message me on Facebook and say whether you liked it or not. Okay. The person I'm going to talk about is a guy called Will. And he's gay, unfortunately. He likes dick a lot, okay? So we all have having to give him a bit of space. Although being very gay and liking dick, stop thinking of dick. Oh, also, he will be filming The Harry Show Reloaded on the 17th of August at Barton Way Park. Anyone is welcome to come, but you will be physically removed by security if you be a dick on camera. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Jamie Beckett, you twat. So, Will, do you like Green Day? Just waiting for him to answer. Will, we're on the air, will you? We need to hurry up a bit. Make your fucking mind up. Do you like Green Day or not? By the way, he's gay. He likes dick. So a big shout out to all you people listening to this. If you're gay, Will's available. He also likes parkour and dick. And he's filming The Harry Show Reloaded. I'll explain that to him later. So, we got to do a show here. Stop thinking of dick. So, I'm going to put a song request in for Will. And then it is Apache with Jump on It. Sorry, wrong song.
Me, a veteran known as the Master Chief. A fucking in squad, sense the danger. When it's done by the Rapping Ranger. Had a little talk with a medicine man. He said, get them scars fast as you can. To all you girls that wanna join my tribe, just move to the rhythm and feel my vibe. put up a fuss in the end, you'll agree. When you come inside my TV, as I said before, you can sense the danger when you're stung by the rapping ranger. With Silver and I take a ride, all you teens better step aside. I steal the squads, then run away. Ho! Silver is what I say. Ho!
But a real bad lad in my little snapshot album. Although he's an old antique, he thinks he's still village chic. I've got him dancing cheek to cheek in my little snapshot album. Of the vicar's wife in my little snapshot album, chasing the curate with the carving knife in my little snapshot album. Now what he did was all in fun, but it's not the kind of thing that's done. I can see he pinched a rot cross bun in my little snapshot album. And I've got a picture of a nudist camp in my little snapshot album, all very jolly but a trifle dumb in my little snapshot album. There's Uncle Dick without a care, discarding all his underwear, but his watch and chain still dangles there in my little snapshot album.